Hi guys, it's Philip English again. So we're just at another stand at the IREX 2019. We've got a gentleman here who's going to give us an intro into some exoskeletons, and then we'll run through a bit of a company overview. So could you introduce yourself?
Mm-hmm. I'm Shimizu. I work for this company for sales. I'm selling muscle suits in domestic. Okay.
Right, so what's the history of the company? Like, tell us a little bit about where you guys have come from.
This company starts from 2013, from laboratory Mr. Kobayashi in Tokyo University of Science. And our main product is muscle suits. This product is support your waist, mainly for nursing, hospital, factory, agriculture, or something like that.
Right, okay. And then is there different sorts of weights then, or different sorts of strengths?
Mm-hmm. Yes, it's different from strengths. In factory or in nursing hospital, people have many trouble in waist.
Okay.
Yes, so our target is this problem, this trouble.
Right, so when you say waist, so is it the bending over, or is it a certain way that it's lifted up? And does the exoskeleton give you extra strength? So I can see that there's on some of the information there's pieces about giving you extra kilograms. So is that extra kilogram of more strength? Is that how it works?
This must suit support 25 kilograms support, and if you bend up your body. This support gives the power 25.5 kilograms.
Right, I see. So it gives you an extra 25 kilograms.
Yes.
Okay. So the problem is people with bad waist, so bad lower back, and the idea is that this gives you extra strength so you can pick up more obstacles. Does that work out?
If you wear this suit, you can't pick up, for example, 100 kilograms back. Just support.
Right. Okay, so it's basically a support.
Yeah.
It's a support. So you mentioned there was an inventor. Like, what was his name from Tokyo University of Science? There was an inventor who made the product.
Professor Kobayashi, Mr. Kobayashi.
Right. Okay. And then is he developing the product? Is he making more products?
Mm-hmm. Yes, he is developing some products. For example, walking or moving legs for rehabilitation.
Right. Yes. Okay.
Yes.
So he's sticking to the rehabilitation line. Obviously, working down that line.
Yes.
Okay. So these units, they're not powered by electricity. They're powered by air. Is that right?
Yes, this our product doesn't use electricity, only air. So
right.
No need to charge, electric charge, and waterproof or like this.
Okay.
We have.
So you haven't got to worry about batteries. You don't need any batteries, and it's waterproof as well. Did you say? Okay. So what's the future? So what's the future idea of the product? Is it going to get more and more developed? Where does the company see itself in 5 years' time?
In future, first our muscle suit will update for more easy to use and more reasonable.
Okay.
Then everyone can buy.
Okay.
Then we considering to make for arm support or like this.
Right, I see.
It's not only waist.
Right, so the idea is to develop more and more products, more for arms and legs. So, yeah, and I think you were saying that your first one was made in 2013, and then there's been many different iterations, but then but the price has come down.
Yes.
So the newer model is a lot cheaper, so it's a lot more accessible. Is that right?
Yes.
Okay. Right. No, that makes sense. So, Mary, thanks for like the overview. So, what I'll do, guys, I'll put some links and everything, so you guys have a bit more information. I don't think it's available in the UK yet. I think it's a few years away, but yeah, definitely one to keep out for. Cool. So, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you very much.
Right, let's put it on. Right, okay. Okay. That pumps the air up. Okay. Okay. Oh, I feel it, yeah. Okay. And is there a certain amount of pumping? Okay. Like when do you know to stop? You just keep going and going?
Roughly 50 times.
40 times? Okay,
and
okay.
I pump the air.
Yeah.
At least one day.
One day.
Pump again.
And it goes up.
First, I think you tried without support.
Oh, right, without support?
Yes.
Okay, so this is me picking up a thing right now.
20 kilograms.
Okay, so this is like without support.
Exactly.
Okay. And what's that? 25? Okay, so that's 20 kilos. That's without support. I put that down without doing my backing. Okay, right, so with support.
Yes.
With the exoskeleton, pumped up exoskeleton. All right, we'll go again. Okay, you have to still bend correctly. Oh, I see, yeah, okay. Okay, I can see. So you've still got the, you can get it on your shoulders, but the actual bend down piece, you're certainly protecting your back. You're gonna move the way down. I mean, you'd have to, you couldn't run in it, could you? Like you couldn't run.
Can't run,
so we wanted to run.
But if you won't run, just off.
Oh, you take it off, and then you run. Okay, right, okay.
And if you feel difficult to bend,
yeah.
You can adjust your air.
Adjust the air there. Oh, I see, yeah. Oh, I see. If it's too like restrictive, you just let it off, and then you pump it up again. Okay. Yeah, no, I can definitely see if you're out in the garden, if you're out doing a lot of just general tasks and you've got a bad back. Okay, no, that's good. No, thank you very much. So yeah, no, that's me just doing you guys like a quick demo of how to use it. So I'll put some more links. Cool, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Cool.